this is a really cool process right here. In these little, take things in place. There's that little thing of pressing down a little mark on each of them. Oh my goodness, dude. They got that. Coming up with stuff. The layers. Coming around. Got things to flip them. And then instead of stamping, then it just like dumps them. This is just so cool. I wonder how many of these they make a day. This is just automation at its finest for me. But they're tasty too. I bought a few. I should stop the video, but I really don't want to. This is mesmerizing. Okay. I'm going now. Bye.